So half health. Oh, he's going for the Rex for cover. Nope. Oh, you eating the Rex too? Oh, you are.
Oh, he's limping. Get behind
him. Oh, he's limped. Oh, he's not. He's faking.
Yep, fucking bastard.
Oh, the raptors are after you.
Take out the raptors.
Ooh, that was close. I tried to. I'm not very good at this.
You just have to use your strafing tactics. The Carno's really good at missing getting hit and stuff.
Damn.
Oh god, I got
Oh, him. Now he's limping. Oh no, it might be a tactic because I've seen people pretending to limp. Oh,
no.
You got him. Did I get you? Oh sweet, so I would have been really sad if I accidentally hit you.
The funny thing is, I haven't played Carno in like a fucking week. And
I haven't played him. Yeah. This is my first time playing him.
Basically, the tactic you have to have with Carno is you can outrun practically anything small. You can outrun everything. So, if there's a raptor, if there's a raptor that's a close distance, chase it because you'll kill it. And you have to make sure, like, Carno is a dodging dino. You have to make sure you weave in and out of stuff. If you watch some videos, Predatoria, he's brilliant. He's the best Carno player in the game, I'm pretty sure.
Thing is, I kill him all the time.
Yeah,
I have.
That's the problem. Carno is weak. Like, generally, its health and damage output are pretty...
Well, unless you can get behind a Theria or a Shanta.
It's definitely realistic, and yeah, you kill stuff. You do kill stuff. And, but generally, pack hunting is the way you do it. And,
Oh, damn! Things that don't pay attention get destroyed.
By the way, you know, Shantu outruns everything except Carno in this game.
Oh, I guess. You can- Oh, that- the White Rex is back. Oh, he's mad!
That bastard roared. By the way, when you go in at an alley, basically you have to make sure you dodge if you're gonna go head on.
Oh, you got some Rexes chasing you. And we have a theory. The White Rex is after me, I didn't do shit, leave me alone. There's a dryo in the herb somewhere. I think the stego is sitting on it.
Yeah, I killed the galley though, which is a plus.
Yeah, I was going for the stego, but it was too risky. The trike tackled me.
I didn't even know what it was doing. But careful, dude, behind you.
I see him.
T-Rexes. Carno is like really loud as well, just generally.
It is.
Louder than
so scary. What delightful carnage.
Yes.
I think I've recorded, I used to record stuff on my own channel. I did some Stomping Land stuff when it was still around.
Yeah,
like,
isn't this the same model, this Carno?
Yeah, and it sort of brings back good memories. But I think I took them all down because after the Stomping Land sort of died, started getting lots of dislikes on my videos, so I thought, nah, I'll take them all down.
RIP Stomping Land, you will be missed. As well as the fact, yeah. You know, if you didn't buy the Stomping Land, you can't, like, you get this model taken away from you.
What?
Yeah, like, you'll still have that model because you have the Stomping Land on Steam, right?
Yep, I do.
Yeah, I can't use it because I don't have it.
What will the other people use?
A new one they made. Well, not a skin, but you know, like a model.
Oh. Is it nice? Or is it kind of gross
with
nothing known about it yet?
They haven't made it yet.
Yeah,
I hope it's as good, otherwise I'm going to be pissed because Carno is my favorite dino. Like, you know, TRPP exists because of Carno.
I can't wait for Acro, that's my fave.
Oh, fucking
It needs a good skin and a good model.
Like, the Acrocanthosaurus in Primal Carnage is pretty awesome as well.
It's good. It looks horrible, but it's good. Its legs are alright, a bit long.
By the way, do you want to take down the Allosaurus? Because, you know, we can do that.
Where is he? That one there?
Yeah. It's easy.
Oh, we can.
If he goes head on, make sure just before he bites, you dodge. Like, dodge to the side. Because Carno's pretty maneuverable.
Or we could just bait one of them.
No,
could bait him.
Like,
we could come behind him.
Scissor him, so basically...
Oh yeah, he's running. Never mind.
That's one. Ooh, she almost broke your leg there, bro.
Nah, I'll be fine.
Fuck.
Okay, that's three. Oh, come for me. Here we are. Rex is like, good show, good show. Oh, he's hiding. Oh, Rex is just spinning and biting. Oh, you've limped him perfect. Oh, the Rex is after us. Nibble the booty.
Get that booty. Get a mouthful of that booty.
Oh, he's like, damn you.
No, no. Get horns deep.
Oh, God. Bad jokes make the world go round. Never stop.
Naomi's here, apparently. I don't see her. She's an Allosaurus.
Oh,
No, no, she's...
Let's just...
She wants me to kill her anyway, so... You know, probably wasn't.
There's three aloes over there.
Ooh, a raptor.
Where? Oh, there he is. Hannibal mode activated. Oh, there's two!
Oh, what the fuck? The raptor's freaking jumping and fighting
each other. Oh, there was this aggro pew that came out me earlier, and he was using that exploit from the new engine where, if you sprint and just after you've pressed, one to do the stomp attack, you can move. And he was coming at me with it, and I was just sitting down, so I thought, you know, I'll kill you. So I spent about 5 minutes biting him every time he tried to squish me. And in the end, he ran into the lake, and I was like, he's gonna kill me in there. So I stopped and just waited for him to come out. He never came out for 10 minutes. And I just threw myself in there, bit him once, and he died. He did a backflip.
You know, I remember the time when Puerta Stomp used to do damage throughout the
animation, yeah. So you couldn't come at them.
No, like, I was playing Carno, and it freaking... It stomped, and I went in after it stomped, and I fucking just died randomly. I was just like, what the fuck, dude? By the way,
exactly.
Yeah.
Oh, the aloes are coming. Yeah, they're being... They need to fix the sounds, because I can never tell. Trying to get some friendly fire action going on there. I don't think it's worth it.
I'm not going in anymore. I'm only on 3. Yeah, it's not worth it. Is it limping?
I got one hit. No, he's after me now. Get shit on. Oh, this is too good.
Look, they can't do anything. I fucking screw them up. Oh my god, I almost got taken out.
Watch out. Oh, you've lived him. Oh, let's leave
my
bed.
Oh
god! I heard footsteps and I was like, where is that coming from? It's the same one.
I killed a raptor. It was sitting next to the T-Rex and I just fucking bit it.
Oh, he's mad now, eh?
And now we've got everything after us.
I killed the raptor that came at me ruined.
That's Naomi. 100%.
Oh, the raptor just munched. Oh, there she is.
We might have to use her as bait, possibly. He's pissed at me. Fucking bite him in the ass. Bite him in the ass. Bite him in the ass. Get that booty.
Eat the booty like groceries. He's just spinning in circles. He doesn't know what to do.
He's like, let me get this.
Oh no, he's trying to protect Naomi.
She's gonna bite him. Bite him. Bite him.
Oh, she did. She wants to die though.
Yeah. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Oh, I've limped it.
I can get it.
Behind me.
Yes! Dude! Nice kill. Dude, first time you play Carnotaurus, don't you love
it? It's really fun. Yeah, it's good, I like it. Carno, I used to think Carno players would like answers, but it's fun as.
Oh, Naomi spawned SL. Nice.
Oh, there we are. She's behind us. Oh, in front of us. I'm gonna regain some stamina.
Some stamina. Look, she's eating her corpse. Just like... very tasty. Babies, shut the fuck up. It's alright if you're an Allosaurus with a raptor, because they have three fingers. They have fucking long snouts. They have the same posture. But no, not if you're a T-Rex. Okay, I'm done.
Yeah, you finished.
Yeah, she's like, are you done yet? She's like, give me a second.
I gotta get me some of this white meat.
Ooh, no, dry, no. Behind us. Schnitzel! Schnitzel!
Is that what you call it? Oh, he's hauling ass.
Yeah, but we're faster.
I feel bad. Because I kind of like dryers.
Yeah.
Oh, look at his little butt wiggle.
But they're tasty. Oh.
Yeah, but... oh. You kill it. I'm just going to watch, because I can't kill it. Oh no, trust me, I'm good with tall grass. I can find him, you just have to kill him because, you know, he's too cute.
Let's try to reach it first. Maybe lose him in the brush.
We just gotta watch out for these rocks up here he's leading us to. We could break our legs. There he is, to your right. Yeah, he's done for, he knows it. Well. Success!
Very tasty. Yeah, I think we're gonna have a good day, as Carno.
I hear something. Oh, it's the White Rex! To your, right.
Sure,
it's stomping. Yeah, it sees us.
Oh god,
it's coming, it's coming!
Go, 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 go,
go! Oh shit! I got up too late.
Go, go, go.
It's right behind us. We've got to lead it out somewhere open.
Fucking screw you, fucking son of a bitch! Follow us, bitch! Come on, you bitch, bitch! Bitch ass bitch! Come on!
The swear is real.
No, keep on leading,
Oh, okay. It's charging. It's close.
Look what you got behind you.
It's your best friend.
I did like 800 damage to that fucker, and now I'm at Swamp Lake. Hooray.
Ooh. Oh, I was gonna go take out that trike, but he's got a shant friend, and I really can't be bothered taking on too.
Wait, Naomi, did she disconnect from the game?
Yeah, she logged, I think.
Can you drop me an invite?
Oh, yeah, sure. Hang on. Running away, running away!
Run away, run away!
Let's see, where's your name? I'm just sitting there trying to find your name, and meanwhile, ship's just chasing everything.
I've got 7 kills and 6 deaths, even though 5 of those deaths are suicides.
So where are you? I can't find your name.
Lost trying to respawn this Spot Lake.
Thank you, Lydia. I think ship bit the dust. He got sandwiched by 2 trikes when I was trying to find your name.
Rip Shippo. She will be lost.
There we go, ha ha ha, I thought there was only one trike.
Shippo will be missed. Except not for long, because she's probably going to be back in 5 minutes. You know, I can't wait until they have T-Rex life cycles.
I can't wait till we get life cycles in general.
I know, but T-Rex is just going to be so fucking awesome. Imagine a T-Rex the size of a Utah Raptor that goes like 40 or something.
Nope, Naomi's back. Where's your name? There it is.
Because T-Rexes are generally just... I don't even know. By the way, do you believe in the myth of Micro-Tyrannus?
No. Mini Tyrannosaur, yep.
Yeah, but do you know why it doesn't exist?
Because it's a baby?
Yeah.
Yep.
Exactly. Like, people think Triceratops doesn't exist either, and it's a baby of another Ceratops that is close in the area.
It's a good theory, but it's got some strange limb measurements, though.
By the way, have you ever done a trike RP? I think you were part of one of our RPs, weren't you?
Maybe? Can't remember.
You're a trike in Diablo.
Yep.
I love trike in Diablo.
I love Diablo just in general. It's adorable. It's a noisy potato. Yeah, don't wanna get beef within the Carnos.
Yeah, but who cares? Carnos are solitary creatures anyway. They have family groups. I might just fucking kill it with its little raptor son of a bitch. Who's the dark green Carno? No one.
Your worst nightmare.
Yeah, fuck that, I'm tired.
Just charges raptor buddy. I'm R red and black. Why do people feel the need to say things in the chat? Like the same guy went, I'm R or I'm a Carno. And I'm like, okay. We kind of half figured species only chat.
Dead.
Oh, did you die?
No, I killed it.
Oh, the raptor or the Carno?
I killed both of them.
Oh! You asshole! Feed me. Feed me, Seymour. Oh, feed me more. salt, it fuels me. You can tell by the extra T that you really mean it.
Also, it's just my keyboard is retarded. You ain't worth the time.
Oh, there you are. Well, you're close.
Yeah, I'm like, I'm circling strafing some T-Rexes from distance.
Yeah, I'm just going for a drink.
I attacked their aloe friend and now they're pissed at me. Because their aloe
friend see a rat there.
Just sitting on its own. And I just fucking... By the way, forget what she wants. God.
Oh yeah, he's eating. You're gonna kick by Shant.
Oh my god, that's gonna kill me. It's chasing me.
The aloe's chasing too.
They're gonna kill me because the thing is I have no stamina.
It's that white Rex!
It's that fucker again!
I'll be a distraction.
Get it.
Bring me the booty! Oh, it's limped! Bring me that ass! Oh, Shant, time to go. Why is everyone chasing you constantly? Oh! Now the Shantang is our next priority.
I'm out of stam. I'm out of fuck.
We've lived it.
Oh my god, I'm out of stam. Oh my god.
I killed it.
Oh my god.
I'm coming.
I need to rest quick. I'm out of stam.
I'm being a distraction. Oh, it's coming anyway.
Look, we just wiped the floor with them.
We did!
Oh god, the white T-Rex is back!
Where?
Help me!
Oh my god!
Get at his ass! I have no stamina, I can't do anything. I generally fucking stop coming back.
Okay, she's on me now, and the yellow too.
Oh god, I think that's the Carno I killed before.
The red and black one?
Yeah.
Oh, he doesn't know he doesn't know who we are though.
Yeah, but he might know who I am.
Nah, he doesn't have our group names.
Oh god. They are me. Oh god.
He's getting raped by an aloe anyway, it's fine.
Let's fucking rape. I've got some stamina, let's rape up this white one.
He really hates us, it's funny as shit.
Does.
Oh shit, my game just stuttered then. Right as he opened his mouth, he sort of had a heart attack. Oh, it bit Naomi.
Ah,
oh, the aloe at least.
Fuck.
Oh shit, time to run.
Oh,
it's time to go.
Oh god, I'm out of stam.
Yeah, the aloe's turned on us. Oh, not the aloe, the our little Carno friend.
I'm actually out of stam.
I'm very low as well, I'm just head to the forest. And watch that other Carno, he just killed Naomi.
Yeah.
It sucks that they need an army of Asuko and Aloe, and I'm gonna count the white Rexes too, because she just spawned right on us, so three Rexes to run us off. Unbelievably sad. It's just the hyper-aggressive, they open themselves up to getting bitten in the ass.
Should we go in for that white Rex because his friends have left it? Let's get some stam back and go back in. I want to fucking kill it.
Yeah, get some stam. I want to avenge Naomi. That Carno.
It's coming for me. Come on.
I'm coming.
Bait and switch.
It's growling at you. Oh no, he's off.
Who is this?
He realized. Oh, he's running. He realized he's outnumbered again.
The
yellow's coming back.
Fuck you too.
Where's that other buddy, Carno?
Yeah, let's pull out. I'm not risking that.
Let's go for that Carno. Where'd he go? You kind of left that fast.
What the fuck is the person that killed Naomi? I don't like
him. I don't know. He was right here, standing.
Although he's either... I don't think people like it when I kill them, so, yeah.
Well, he's either run off or he's disconnected. Look at the Rexes, so roaring like they own the place. They don't own shit. You need out species. Oh, she's just, oh, that's awful. The fact that they need to gang together other species just to survive is sad. If they didn't charge at us, they'd be fine. They stood their ground and just bit us when we ran up to them. They'd survive.
Rex is literally the biggest retarded player ever. Like, if that person is watching our YouTube videos, seriously, you need to up your game because you got killed by two Carnos.
That is literally the comment for just get good.
Yeah. Because quite frankly, if you're a Rex, you should learn that, oh, crouching means you turn faster. You should look at your surroundings, possibly, and maybe notice that
back up against
right
the wall
behind you. Yeah, exactly.
The thing is, it's not survival isn't on its agenda. It's revenge.
But the thing is, that T-Rex is literally like, oh my god, I'm a Jurassic Park T-Rex. I kill everything,
and I'm a bino, I'm special.
Yeah, I'm Doominous Rux.
Respect me.
Yeah. No puny Carno kills me and gets away with it.
And we've done it four times.
Yeah.
The only kill he's gotten was unfortunately you, when somehow that bite managed to skip over you. Bizarre.
But he's basically he or she. I really just hope it's like an 8-year-old kid who's a Jurassic Park fanboy, rather than, you know, someone that's like as old or older than I am. Because I'd be ashamed if they were that sort of age. I'd just be ashamed. Like, what world do we live in where T-Rexes get killed by Carnos that easily? Like, nothing, no T-Rex kill should ever be that easy. Like, it's just stupid.
All we had to do was bait it out into the open, it was done.
Yeah. Like, it took the bait, like... It took the bait, like we were hanging... Like we had a piece of meat full of chocolate. It's like, ooh, that smells tasty. And it just fucking chased after us.
In reality, that meat was filled with cyanide.
Yes.
I hear a raptor.
Cyanide-scented chocolate. Chocolate-scented cyanide?
Actually, cyanide apparently smells like walnuts.
Cyanide,
oh, we're right behind all these Rexes.
Wait, it's the white
Look
one.
Look at them all.
I see the white one. It's sitting with its aloe.
Where?
It's all alone. We can kill the aloe easily. Oh my god, it's only probably regened a bit of health. Let's fucking take this shit off.
I've seen other things load in now that we're getting closer. There's another Rex there.
Oh,
and he's just...
Fuck, no. I feel like the tan Rex is skilled, unlike that other one.
Yeah.
No, just...
Because only real skilled players play tan Rex.
Is this fucker actually gonna charge towards us? If he does...
No, he's sitting down. He knows his place now.
He understands that Carnos are the master predator.
Pretty much.
Oh my god,
and if I see...
broke my leg.
I'm looking for that raptor, but I don't see him.
We
I think it's a black one, I saw him before.
No. We're the master vores.
Master vores.
Oh, by the way, dude,
we
have
eat
you watched
everything.
Pimpachu's videos at all?
Who's?
Pimpachu. Yeah.
I've seen the name around here, actually.
He was playing Carno, and in his video he said he's the master beta.
Oh, yes. That's a classic joke.
He's the master of baiting. Man, that video is fucking brilliant.
I've seen that name around here, actually.
I may link his channel to our channel.
That's a good idea.
I will eventually, but... like, possibly. Like,
is this thing still in its infancy, eh?
Yeah. He's got 15 subs, I've got like 10 or something.
Goals.
Yes. The first 100 is going to be brilliant. Maybe that Rex was subbed to us to learn how to play, eh? You over there! Come on! Fucking sub to
We've
my channel.
We've got great tactics.
You should learn how to play. Maybe you can play Carno.
No reply.
Can't even
Oh, there it is.
Shut the fuck up with your...
We've heard it all before.
Rocks. Yeah, we've heard that all many times.
Indominus.
Yeah, Indominus Rooks. Oh my god. Let's see who is online at this moment in time. Let's
I think the big game round here. Oh, there's raptors down there. See him? Right there. See the pixels shifting?
I see it.
Right where that stego's running. It's swinging.
Stego just fucking hit it in the face.
Oh, no, it's running. It's still running. Here it is.
No, the first day the stego came out, I fucking impaled a raptor in the face. Like, it jumped into my thagomizer. Nice.
Got it.
Let's draw out because those raptors might come in. Don't want to get caught in a corner. Is he gonna attack that stego? If he is, I'm gonna fucking... Wait.
He's not. Oh, there's Ella's coming.
Oh, come on then. Come on then.
You're out. Oh, the Rexes are coming. Oh, now he can be cocky, because he has big brothers.
Okay, come on.
Ella's trying to cut us off.
I hit it.
I think it'd probably go.
Hello?
Ooh. Hello?
Who's that? Hello!
Me.
Salutations! We are eating the booty like groceries.
And we're recording, and you know that white Rex? It's come back like four times after we
killed it. Oh, yeah!
It was funny as hell. It's come back every single time, and I've got it all on recording. Like, this is the ultimate learn how to play. Like, Mr. White Rex over there, you should really learn how to play the game and stop fucking charging towards Carnos mindlessly, because you're gonna get killed again.
He has to have help.
Did it? Oh my god! It almost broke his fucking dude.
Run! Just outmaneuver it. You'll be fine. I've got the other two on me.
Come over here. Fucking get on this guy's ass.
Okay. I think it's typing. Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Sorry to warn you, buddy. I was sorry. I thought I lived it. I was so excited.
Oh my fucking
god. Oh, friendly fire, the Rex,
yes!
Get it!
Fucking fuck you!
Now he's probably going like, dude, you got in my way!
Like, no!
Come on, bud. We can kill two! Oh! Right, this one's priority. Oh, yes!
Fucking circle striping the son of a fucking bitch.
Like, alright, I've got two bites on him pulling out. He's gonna be chasing me. Oh shit, that was close. Oh, come on. These guys are getting absolutely shit on. He's running, he's hauling ass.
Oh,
oops, sorry. I tried to bite the
Nice, he's down.
Shoulder.
So Shippo, me and Lion just killed, technically we just killed two Rexes and an aloe. There's two
Carnos. And we only used up half of our stamina.
I used all of my health, but considering we just killed
six kills and no deaths, that one death excluded because I suicided when I was a Rex.
TRPP is rising to the occasion. Look at this fucking Rex corpse spaz out on the floor.
I love the blood splatters when you bite the corpse. That's satisfying.
No, I especially love Rex blood splatter, and I love tasting it in my mouth.
You made it weird. You made it very weird. I love the taste of it in my mouth.
But Rex blood is actually very good for you.
How do you know?
Because I'm 66 million years old.
Oh, see, you forgot to mention that.
It's good for the sales.
This one's fluffy. I like the fluffy part. It's nice and fluffy.
Apparently they're going to be having multiple models for the Rex. There's going to be this one.
No,
a JP style one.
That's for the TSL people.
Yeah, this one.
So you're going to be able to use that one.
Yep. And then there's going to be having one that they made special for the aisle, and then a bold
fluffy one.
Oh yeah, there's a fluffy one.
Like fluffy, you know. I really like the sort of sort of middle-aged sort of teenager T-Rex thing, because it's literally that, but very fast, with a slightly less powerful bite and slightly less health, but it's fluffy.
There's an aloe behind us.
Come on.
Run, boy, run! This is so satisfying. Oh, he's turning. He doesn't know to attack. He's gonna spin in circles. Yep, and he's charging. Because we had us both in a line. Whoa! Oh, he turned. I could have bitten him in then. Alright, he should be doing one more bite and he'll be down. Oh, there's another Carno. Friendly fire much? Oh, he's limped! Ooh, that took a bit of damage. Oh, he's alive! Got him.
Oh, 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 bloodthirster. We'll use this guy's bait. He can be up
here. Yeah, unless he bites me and limps us.
Oh, no, he just bit you.
Yeah, he didn't.
Yeah, die.
He's dead. He's like, help!
Should we kill the Rex or no?
I'm only at half health, and I need some water if I'm ever gonna heal.
You wanna
I think we can hold off our rampage. Yep. Let's just regain our stam, because we gotta run out of there in a hurry.
Look at that Rex on his merry way to do Rex things.
Isn't he gorgeous? Splattered in blood. I love how the last thing in the chat is just, nah, you ain't worth the time.
What do you mean?
There's a Rex behind us, I can hear him coming. It's a default?
Yeah. Oh, that's my friend. That's General Grievous.
The
Bloodthirst.
Default Rex.
No, the Bloodthirst.
Oh, the Bloodthirst. Oh, so I'm glad we didn't eat his booty. I mean, alone a car runs out gun, but in at least a pair, we got this.
Dude, I can solo, the most solo kills I've got with aloes, I solo killed 3 aloes at once.
Like, okay.
at one time.
Oh, that friendly fire?
No, I bit more.
Ah, were they sitting down or something?
No, they're all running around.
How did you managed to chain kill all of those, damn. There's a 2 galleys. another Carno.
That's me.
Oh, hello!
Carno.
Yep.
Shippo!
Oh, there's a Dryo. Oh, look at him! Look at him, he's so cute!
Hello!
No.
Whoa! Damn, he went flying! He flew over my tail! Right, I'm gonna need the Shan's looking at it, it's funny, and I'm gonna need some water.
Oh, sorry.
Super mimic. Look, it's a crocodile mimic.
Mood.
Shippo, I need to drop you an invite.
Oh, thank you. Oh, I didn't get it.
No, I need to... yeah.
There we go.
Okay.
Hello.
So shall we sit over there? That's the spot I like up there.
The one where you can see everything. No one ever comes from behind that way anyway.
Okay. Guys, come over here.
Please. Say the magic word.
There's a Gallimimus sitting right next to me. But if I get up, it'll scare it off. By the way, be careful you
don't... Okay, everyone sneak! Everyone sneak! Okay, Naomi's... Okay, don't sneak. It's okay, we've got it cornered anyway. Why, hello! Oh, I don't want to kill it. It's just... Never mind.
It's just we hit it cornered. Already dead.
Oh, but it was... It was just like, spare me and I will be your slave. I liked it. No, seriously, someone saved my life once, and I was like their life slave. I didn't leave their side until they left the server. Look at this, we've got the colors of the rainbow going here.
Yes, except we have two greens.
Oh, it's close enough.
Close enough to the real thing. We have no reds, but who cares? And that vigorous thing is real.
I'm an orange. That's close enough. They went through hell. Just clearing the perimeter. You trying to be sneaky? Oh, we got the herds moving in. The Rex is about to get into a fight.
That's not being very...
They have three trikes and two shants, and they're charging.
Let's get down there, we'll kill the survivors.
Let's take advantage of this.
Yeah, kill the people that survive and eat the bodies. The party's ready for
them. They're all growling at each other, it's gonna be good.
Swagalicious Carnos, the mad T-Rexes, the herbivores, and the Sukumites over there.
Whilst they're sitting down, it's a Rex and an aloe. Is that an aloe?
Yeah,
it's an aloe. Oh, and a dryer. It's right in front of the Rex's face.
Kill them.
Oh, he got it! Oh, they're after you, man. The Rex is charging.
Is it?
Yep, the default. Oh, there's another trike that's joining the party. Coming up behind us.
Look at that shit, I just charged. Oh my god, dryo!
Oh, I was gonna get that! All this dryo killing desensitized me.
Look at that. Look at the just the death and destruction. Once you join.
Got him.
People! Allosaurus.
I am eating the booty. Give me that booty. I want the booty. Got that one. Got one of the trays.
Ow, help. Help. Allosaurus.
Coming.
Get Allosaurus. Munch that booty.
Trying to. He's trying to outpace me. I can turn faster than you, man. Wow, sorry about that friendly fire. And I just regen too. We killed pretty much everything except this one random trike who's completely healthy and I don't want to take on. I think she's still sitting down over by where we were. Or crouching at least. Yeah, where are you?
I disconnected because I was lagging, so I resetting my router.
Oh, alright. I thought you just, you know, I'm going to sit here and I'll come later, guys.
Yeah, let's sit on this hill. We need a vantage point to see what's going on. Ooh, a Gallimimus over there. Gallimimic. Mimic's chicken.
Oop, hang on. Tapping out. And back in. Mouthwaters. You guys, I'll catch up. I want to get one more regen in before I take on that.
I would never got one. Wait, is that trike limping?
Nope, he's fine.
No, I thought...
Don't think so. We got a Suki.
Look at all these dead bodies.
He's coming right at us. He's running. Oh, Naomi, run.
No! Don't go for it. This is stable.
I got once, and then there's a random Carno here. He looks bad. Oh, is that you? Oh, okay.
Let's position ourselves up there. It's nicer.
The only reason we're not going straight for him is because he's got a great turning radius.
That's right.
I think I made that right
bad. Yeah, there's some Rexes coming this way.
Yeah.
Right in front of you? Oh, there was the other one coming, but he turned around. Time to go.
Oh, I didn't see that.
Oh. Wait, did Naomi get out?
I don't know where she went.
It's not. Oh, I see Naomi's name.
Oh, there we are. Come get the booty. You know you want it.
Oh, that scared me so much. Sorry about that.
Oh, we're going for the Rex, are we? With none of that sarcastic tone, mister. Oh, what? Well, first death. And I got a shit spawn. Huzzah! Yeah, I was being too cocky. I was lagging a wee bit. I'll accept that. Quits test happening. What's that on about? Happening right now, we have 35 people in it, we need a full server of 50. I don't care.
Well, you know, I don't really, because I've already got my taste of quits.
Yeah, I don't like quits.
It doesn't have head tracking, that means that we can't do the tradition of TRPP, which is back rubbing. You do know about that tradition, right?
Vaguely?
It is,
I just thought you were all sniffing each other.
No, it's all rubbing. Rubbing and nuzzling, cause we can.
Okay, it's a little bit better than sniffing. Suicide! Yay! Give me a good spawn! So most of my deaths in all my games are just me suiciding dead close to spawns. I'm extremely lazy. And it's another horrible one. Oh! You know how that white Rex kept spawning on us?
You're like, whoa! Yeah, what about that Rex?
I'm just, everywhere I'm spawning, I'm seeing white Rex bodies. Come on. Lucky spawn, and it's horrible. Actually, it's pretty close.
Oh, please stand it. Please do it. Dundee is the best. Dundee's fucking awesome though, generally.
He can be a bit of a twat sometimes.
If you don't get on his bad side.
Oh yeah, if you're not on his bad side, he's fine. But if you are, he's just not nice to be around.
Have you talked to him?
A little bit. Talked to him on one of his broadcasts or whatever it was before.
The thing is, it's easy to get on his bad side.
Yeah, that's why I said I talked a little bit. Because I used to be a big primal carnage extinction person, and I know people who've gotten banned from the game and from the forum just because they badmouth people. So I try to keep my mouth shut.
Wait, is that you?
Is it me sprinting across to a corpse?
Yeah, you just ran straight past
me. Yeah. I did? Oh, there you are. Yeah, it's me.
Yeah, dude.
Why, thankies.
Khaleesi Wolf and Snowmi just went AFK at the same time. Like, I just got two BLB messages at the same time. Like, what? Confusion's room. Naomi is up here. I don't want to go up here. I feel like it's a...
Because you'll give it away?
No, it's a leg breaking opportunity.
I hear a pirate. I think he's to the right.
In the forest. I'm gonna have to fucking do some RP writing.
I sneezed. Oh.
Fucking, if you're thirsty, go take a drink. What
carrots? But you'll be vulnerable.
Where's the carrots? I want carrots. Shippo, give me carrots.
You don't get any carrots unless you invite me. There we go.
I love carrots.
There's carrots in my fridge, but I can't throw them that far, tanker.
Some people have asked me to throw, like fucking Tristan asked me to throw a sandwich over the channel, and fucking throwing tea across the Atlantic, you know, that's nice as well.
How about you chuck a biscuit across the hemisphere? That'd make my day.
You know, it probably wouldn't land in the same... It probably wouldn't land on the same tectonic plate.
You can at least try. Don't I mean anything to you?
Well, like, it picks up biscuit, throws it at me. Yeah, I tried.
Yep, yeah, that's all I can ask for. Reared up. Tell if he wants to squish me anymore. He's kind of gotten stuck on a bridge. On a bridge, a cliff.
I just like watching.
Come on, my hungry friend. Let's go eat. Touch him yet, and you just rubbed it up against his leg.
Yeah, see? I'm like a little cat.
Oh, is that the Carno? Hey, that might be the Purit.
See, I told you.
I like him.
How do you know it's a him?
I don't know. I like it. Jimbo is I? Question mark. Okay, fine. He's too stupid. I'm leaving. How do you not get that? Have you ever watched Star Wars? Yoda talks even worse than that.
I have returned.
Oh, that's you! Oh, it's limped already!
Oh, it just is friendly, but...
Oh, you got nipped. And the Rex is after us. Ouch.
Sorry.
Oh god, oh god! I should not have stopped sprinting.
Okay, dude, I need to get some water now. But that was a good kill.
Same. Yeah, it was fun. Got both of them.
Carno's a fucking...
And,
Oh man, there's another Rex to win.
Yeah, we should probably remove ourselves. Oh, damn!
Damn!
We got ourselves a friend!
Is it the Khaleesi Wolf?
No. I think it might be Khaleesi.
No, she isn't in-game.
Aww.
I'm just gonna go get a drink and utilize this protection.
I can remember... Ooh, another Allosaurus!
Yep. I need a drink. I don't even care about that guy.
Aww.
Oh, he's trying to be nice. And then he tried to bite you.
Kill it.
Other Carnos, shit. Please invite me, we can form a pack. You're not part of our special club!
Oh no, quick! Someone, bite at once!
What the hell?
What's wrong?
How did it all die? Bullshit! That fucking
cool. I got it.
Cool bullshit.
How did you guys not handle that? I went for a drink!
No, it fucking limped me on my tail, cause, you know, apparently tugging a Carno's tail makes it limp. And then, even though it was hit again by Shipper after it was limping, I went in and hit it again and it didn't die because reasons. Who loves
Because life's just not fair.
Yeah, I wanna, you know, survive with more than, like, I wanna survive with more than 18 kills and 7 deaths. Even though fucking 5 of those deaths were suicide dead.
Yeah, tell me when to re-invite you after you've got a good spawn. Oh, there's Galley. Got it.
Oh, I need some water actually.
Oh, you limped.
Myosaurus and raptors, the most beautiful meal.
You gotta be careful with the Myosaur, they'll turn on you and limp you and the raptors will finish you off.
Come here, you little shit.
I know, I fight Carnos as a Maya. I win half the time too.
You know, I can't wait until they add Kentrosaurus. Who wants Kentrosaurus?
I want Mirigaia. Watch out, ship. Yeah, he's biting everyone as he runs past. Oh! Got him.
I'm sitting down here avoiding everything up there.
I avenged that 50 HP. Yes! Who's killing the Therry? Did you get it? Oh, you got it. Okay, so I better reinvite you. Where's the tanks? Where?
Oh my god, an Allosaurus and a Dryo. Two Dryos! Where? Two Dryos!
Where?
Over there!
I see the Allo, but where's the Dryos?
Drinking out of the lake!
I don't see... Oh, there! I thought it was with the Allos.
Here,
there
schnitzels.
We are.
Come here, you schnitzels.
I got the flank.
Oh, fuck.
Well, one of them's with the Alum already. So we'll give that one a break. Oh, he juked me too.
What the fuck? Blood came out of it. It didn't die. Like, what?
Got him.
Yes.
I've been desensitized so much, I don't even care anymore. This is what happens when I hang out with you.
Raptor incoming.
Where? Oh, you can't roar at me, matey.
My arse hurts, you bit it.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
I cry every time.
I can make it better.
Nah, please no. What the fuck?
That raptor comes back again and just be mean.
That Care Bear and Allosaurus over there with the little Dryo, I wanna kill them both! Yum 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 yum.